a lot of this story is about looking back and learning. You're seeing how the relationships of the past can affect the relationships of the present.
What if I'm just like her?
I'm always thinking about things in a generational term of how we grow through each generation.
The movie does go between present and the past, and it's really telling two stories on a parallel track.
It's really a mother-daughter relationship that's the core of this story.
Me and my mother are gonna enjoy it the same because I know what it's like to fall in love this day and age, but she knows what it's like to fall in love in the 80s.
I keep reading those two words, my Mae, like they're evidence that she loved me.
You learn a lot about people after they're gone. And I think that's what the photograph is about.
History informs your present. You can't escape your past.